Real question here, boys. Do you guys like Shrek?
Yes.
Alright, good.
Good.
10 seconds.
He's our Lord and Savior.
Yes.
He's a religion, so therefore yes. He's our God.
Yes.
I was only 9 years old.
Oh my God. Make
your way to its location. I loved Shrek.
I prayed to him every night.
I prayed to him every night.
Can you record this, please? Yeah, I know you don't want it to be sent to me. I'll send it, dude. I'll be like, I record.
One night, my dad saw me. He called me a faggot. And he smacked me and told me to go to bed.
This guy's a true legend.
Now and my face hurts.
I feel a warm.
Suddenly, I feel a warm touch to my inner thigh. It's not how it goes. We're making it better. We are changing the Holy Scripture.
Are we going off script? I'll go off script. Let me go. I feel the thick ogre hands grab my inner thigh and flip me onto my face and lifts my ass into the air. He slowly spreads my cheeks with those voluptuous ogre hands he has.
Oh my God.
He pulls out his ogre donger and slaps my ass. It hurts and bruises instantly, but I love it. I love it for Shrek. I let him do the left side too, so that both sides are nice and bruised. He finally sticks it in my ass. I cry from the pain as it shreds, but I do it. For my Lord and Savior Shrek. Amen.
That is why we won the game, boys.
Yeah, good clutch on the round.
Do you think these guys are on Discord and losing it right now?
They're probably like, what the fuck?
Like, holy shit.
We need more of that, though.
We need more.
Did it motivate you?
Yes. We need more.
I don't know what to say. This is I have never met a.
All right, I'll just do a play-by-play of the first Shrek movie. All right.
All right, do it.
So it starts. Word for word. Oh, word for word. All right, let me look up the script then.
With music. Somebody wants.
What to are you doing in my swamp?
I got you.
Protect the bombs.
Don't worry, I got the music coming, dude. Alright, don't you worry.
I apologize.
Alright, Andrew, I have the Shrek script, dude.
Okay, go.
Alright, so Shrek starts. A man reading. Once upon a time, there was a lovely princess. But she had an enchantment upon her of a fearful sort, which could only be broken by love's first kiss. She was locked away in the castle, guarded by a terrible fire-breathing dragon. Many brave knights had attempted to free her from the dreadful prison, but none could prevail. She waited in the dragon's keep in the highest room of the tallest tower for her true love and true love's first kiss. That's when All-Star comes in fucking hot, dude. Fucking playing over the swamp. Andrew, hit it again.
Alright, I got you.
My ass, bro.
Hold on. I got you.
Do it for Shrek.
Loading it.
Loading.
power of Shrek we were wanting. Why has Mike Myers not done a song cover of this?
That's what I've been waiting for my entire life. The power of Shrek. Devin, can you record Smash, please, Devin? Devin, can you please record?